Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you. What's new with the Mocs?
Susie isn't giving me the time of day, as usual.
Couldn't you replace Susie and lead the Mocs?
No way in hell. I'll stick with tuning virtues, thank you very much. If you haven't noticed, I'm not much of a people person.
How'd you hook up with the Mocs in the first place?
I thought Susie and the gang could really change something in this city. I believed in them.
Winded up business as usual.
I mean, I wouldn't go that far. Few Joy Toys' lives really changed for the better thanks to them.
I got another question on my mind.
Shoot.
How's virtue tuning going? Scroll anything preem lately?
Depends what you call preem. Does smut count?
How'd you get into virtues anyway?
I always had a techie streak ever since I was a little kid. When I felt my first virtue, I was like, hey, I can make this way better. So I tried, and I did. And then it just snowballed from there.
Guess I kind of have to be into a little bit of everything. When it comes to virtues, I'm mostly in it for the intel.
You mean seeing who killed who using what?
Something like that. But you see it differently. For you, it's art. I always wondered, why the smut industry?
Isn't it obvious? 2 minutes of real feels a week's pay.
Yeah, sure, but I thought someone like you wouldn't be into the whole objectification thing.
Objectification? Not in my virtues. My actors love what they do, and that's why everyone wants to feel them. Can't fake old school emotions.
Something else I wanted to talk about.
Got all the time in the world.
How's virtue tuning going? Scroll anything preem lately?
Depends what you call preem. Does smut count?
Something else I wanted to talk about.
Got all the time in the world.
It was nice catching up.
I'm right here, V. Call me anytime.
This number is temporarily unavailable. Please leave a message.
So, you're never gonna guess what happened. Dex put a hit on me. I took a bullet, I died, I came back. All good until I realized I had a time bomb wedged in my brain. Feels like a goddamn movie plot.
Got no idea what happened to you. Where you are, but hang tough, Mono.
Oh, right. And I met Johnny Silverhand. Long story. Doubt you two get along. You always could smell bullshit a mile off.
pleasure is mine.
You from around here?
Are we gonna talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of it.
Did Mom send you?
God protects the protected.
Civilians were in danger. What was I supposed to do? Just watch them get mowed down?
Listen. Might as well be a civilian next to Max. But until then, you keep your head down.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan, and this is the latest from around the world. The rumor reads by a uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high magnitude.
Don't talk to me.
Okay. What do you want?
Oh, watch it. You'll swallow a fly.
Look, Chu, go back to where you came
from. How's it going?
Good always.
Wait, don't go!
Ah!
It's hot today.
Back to your doghouse!
Carpe fucking diem.
It's all a shitstorm anyway.
I'm not looking for trouble.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in.
Yeah? Prepare. What's up in the bin?
Hello?
Attention, whore.
Listen, don't laugh, but been seeing some weird shit around town. Like murals or something. But I know they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No, no. The images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
Consider this your lucky day. You hear Pacifica call and you make sweet love to it, that is.
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said. Whatever you're peddling, the VDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing, so I volunteered you. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
What's this task needs doing?
What? You're gonna go picky on me now? The contact will fill you in on the deets. I got zero from him.
Hey,
actually, got the impression I'd have to pay for every word out of his mouth.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloan. Look for the altar inside.
Come on,
someone will touch
short.
You, nod to you. Something spooky.
Got it, thanks. Hey, what's going on? I live right upstairs.
So keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Where are you going?
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petrova. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? It's not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops falling in rough times can be touchy.
Let's see what I can do.